Yo, what's good, guys? It's your boy TriStar here, and today we're gonna be going to a new gym, trying it out, because I heard from one of the gym guys I go with at the gym. He said that his son goes to that gym. I'm not gonna name drop it here yet because I don't know if it's good or not, but his son goes there, and apparently that gym has dumbbells up to 150 pounds. I'm not sure if it's true or not, but we're gonna find out today. So if you guys look at one of my previous videos of when I was doing dumbbell presses, you can kind of see, I'm gonna leave the video here, or clip here, and you guys can kind of see that I was pushing with 90 pounds and then I had a 10 on top of that. So I don't wanna do that anymore because it's kind of risky. Like it could fall off or fall on top of me, hey. So we're gonna try it out, and I just signed up for a day pass. So we're gonna go check it out. All right, so see you at the gym. Yo, what's up, guys? So we're back home now, and we just finished eating food at New Kirk Tacos. Well, now that we're back home, now I'm gonna talk about my experience at the new gym and my plans in the future. So in the past, I've been going to Blink Fitness, and one problem I had was that there was not enough equipment there, and it was always packed for some reason. Guess everyone loved going to Blink Fitness because there were so many of them around in New York City. Well, today I tried going to a different gym, and it was about $40. So the membership cost was about a $15 increase from Blink Fitness. And I enjoyed my time there. There's actually a lot of machines there, a lot of machines. There was a lot of equipment and dumbbells went up to 120. I was told it goes up to 150, but looks like it only goes to 120. So I have some room to play around with in terms of dumbbell press. So currently my max I've tested so far with dumbbell press is 100 pounds on a flat bench, but I'm gonna be working with incline mostly now going forward. So it's gonna take me some time to get up to 120 pounds on an incline dumbbell press. So I'm looking forward to that. And since it's only $40, like a $15 increase from my previous gym, I'm gonna be switching over to this gym permanently. My roommate, he has the Blink membership and he's allowed to bring people into his gym with him. And in my gym, the new gym I'm gonna be able to bring people in, like up to 2 guests at a time. So that's pretty cool. And they said that because I'm using the ultimate membership thing, it's about $40, $41. I get like one personal training session a month plus one free protein shake. I mean, not that it matters, but you know, it's free amenities, so that's cool. Anyways, this concludes this vlog, and I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Peace.